RadioHouston.com. Download the app, available on your Android and iPhone. Modern Indian Radio.
सर, असिस्टेंट मैनेजर की पोस्ट के लिए अप्लाई करना है।
यहाँ मंडे को अपॉइंटमेंट लेना।
स्माइल सर।
सर मेरा रेज्यूमे गोल्ड है सर, प्योर गोल्ड।
अरे क्या करेगा, शादी है भाई, ऑफिस नहीं है। अच्छा आपको पता है कि शादी है?
हाँ तो
फिर ऑफिस के कपड़े क्यों पहन कर आए?
क्या क्या
शादी है, तैयार होकर आइए।
शादी है, तैयार होकर आइए।
दिस वेडिंग सीजन गेट ड्रेस्ड इन द बेस्ट विद मान्यवर मोहे। विजिट द मान्यवर मोहे फ्लैगशिप स्टोर कन्वीनियंटली लोकेटेड इन ह्यूस्टन टेक्सास टू ट्राई आउट देयर लेटेस्ट स्प्रिंग कलेक्शन फॉर ब्राइडल वेयर, पार्टी वेयर एंड डेली वेयर। ऑल्सो अवेलेबल इन लार्जर साइजेस। 281-501-9933 281-501-9933
Classy Diva Salon and Spa in Katy has amazing deals just for you. Every Tuesday, any facial, only $30. That's right, only $30. Every Wednesday, waxing, 25% off. Eyebrows are only $5 on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, Thursdays, and free with any $25 service. Great review and a ladies-only salon. They guarantee a complete personal and relaxing experience. Contact Ruby at 281-646-0100 located at 937 South Mason Road, Katy. Classy Divas Salon and Spa, 281-646-0100.
Mention Namaste Radio and get 25% off.
Celebration meals are always a breeze when you bring your family to Arling's Chinese. A birthday, anniversary, or a special day with friends, Arling's Chinese is setting the trend. Gobi Manchurian and mocktails with style, chili chicken and more, handcrafted to make you smile. All this in one place. So join us, if you please. Bring your family and friends to Arling's Chinese. Halal menu and catering available. Visit arlingschinese.com.
Astro Printing has been serving the printing needs of Houston since 1980. We offer the following services: full-color digital printing, business cards, wedding cards, labels, business catalogs, letterheads, full-color booklets, posters, and for your added convenience, we also offer pickup and delivery services conveniently located at 10802 Roark Road, close to 59 South and Sam Houston Tallway South. Call 281-568-1018. That's 281-568-1010 or visit us at www.astroprintinghouston.com.
थक गए हो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी के लिए ओवर पे करते करते?
यस।
थक गए हो लंबे कॉन्ट्रैक्ट से?
यस।
तो वक्त आ गया है एनर्जी के गुरु से बात करने का।
एनर्जी के गुरु?
यस, एनर्जी गुरु, पावरिंग योर लाइफ।
They can help you to save money by finding the lowest energy rates, the best contract terms, and the right product. Make Energy Guru your trusted resource and power your business or home with Energy Guru. That's right, they can help you with both business and residential. Energy Guru will match the best electricity plans at the best available rates.
Call karo and Energy Ke Guru se baat karo. 713-992-8600. That's 713-992-8600.
Energy Guru, powering your life.
Naren's Bombay Brasserie, Houston's best restaurant for traditional Indian cuisine. A place to invite your friends and family. Tandoori specials, poultry, vegetarian items, lamb, seafood, salads, desserts, and much more. Host your next event at Naren's Bombay Brasserie for any special occasion. Banquet hall available up to 150 people. Located at 3005 West Loop South, 713-622-2005. And don't forget to like Naren's Bombay Brasserie on Facebook.
You're listening to Namaste Radio, Modern Indian Radio.
Mugambo khush hua.
ये मुकाम्बो तो खुश हुआ ही है, ये नमस्ते रेडियो भी खुश है, बिकॉज इसके साथ है एनर्जी गुरु। इट इज पावर्ड बाय एनर्जी गुरु और वो हमें पैसे बचाता है। तो अगर आपको भी इलेक्ट्रिसिटी पे पैसे बचाने हैं तो गाइस कॉन्टैक्ट एनर्जी गुरु। दे आर ब्रोकर्स एक्चुअली So aapko unko koi paise dene ki zarurat nahi hai. All you have to do is give them a call and say that you have needs. They do residential and business, and they will find the best electricity rates in your area with terms for you. They will do all the homework for you to get you the best rates. We have been powered by Energy Guru. I have a lot of businesses, friends I know who has signed up with Energy Guru, and they're saving a lot of money. I would say about 30 to 35% easily itself. So guys, agar aapko bhi paise bachane hain to give them a call. Agar aap contract mein hain to koi baat nahi, still give them a call. Wo aapko bata sakenge if you are able to get out of it or not and what are the consequences. Unka number hai 713-992-8600. That's Energy Guru, 713-992-8600.
जी हाँ,
जी हाँ।
अब आगे बढ़ते हैं, थोड़ी कोविड 19 से हट के न्यूज पढ़ते हैं। आई मीन न्यूज क्या पढ़ते हैं, थोड़ा डिटेल्स पढ़ते हैं कि दुनिया में कुछ जो स्पेसिफिक चीजें मुझे पसंद आई इस बार कुछ पढ़ के उसके बारे में बात करते हैं। एंड दिस पार्ट ऑफ द शो इज ब्रॉट टू यू बाय इंडिया हेरल्ड, अ न्यूज़पेपर ऑफ रिकॉर्ड फॉर द इंडियन अमेरिकन कम्युनिटी फॉर द लास्ट 25 ईयर्स. To subscribe to them, visit india-herald.com or just follow them on Facebook and aap unhein follow kar sakte hain aur sari news aapke paas baithe baithe hi aa jayegi. So pichle 5 saal mein 5 lakh Indians gave up their Indian citizenship.
Pichle 5 saal mein 5 lakh Indians, 500,000 people, is that what it is?
5 lakh Indians, I don't know how much that is, Sushil, but 5 lakh Indians is what I know.
Okay. That's very sad.
You make me look so pappu in front of the world asking me these questions.
I'm not asking you. I'm doing maths in my head. You have to understand. Yeah. I don't ask you questions.
5 lakh is 5
lakh. 5 lakh is 500,000.
I want to clarify, when I'm having a discussion, I'm not asking you. I'm talking.
किससे पूछ रहे हो?
मैं पूछ नहीं रहा. मैं अपने आप अंदर मैथ्स कर रहा हूँ.
But yes, 44% of the request to renounce Indian citizenship came from those living in the US. So almost 2.5 lakh logo ne jo Indian citizenship give up kari hai wo sab US mein aa chuke hain. I mean they've become US citizens. And Australia and Canada together are accounting for 33%.
Wow. A lot.
Yep. And 500,000 Indians gave up their citizenship between January 2015 to December 2019.
Wow. वजह क्या होगी? मैं तुमसे नहीं पूछ रहा. Just want to clarify. I'm not asking you.
He's so scared when he asks that question.
I'm just thinking.
He's like, वजह क्या होगी? तुमसे नहीं पूछ रहा.
I don't know. Everybody's coming. Jobs here now.
Maybe one of the reasons is probably is India is a country full of young people. The majority of the population is young. Yeah. That's why they call it Young India. A lot of people are maybe migrating. US mein aate hain, jobs, they get sponsorships.
Yeah.
Maybe that's the reason they're, and then that's become permanent and they renounce their Indian citizenship.
At least five.
Five, like seven, all of us did. I know this guy was born and brought up here, but jaise hum logo ke saath hua, hum paida India mein hue the, lekin hum yahan pe ek better future, better, you know, living ke liye yahan pe move hue. I mean, I came with my because of my parents, but you know, I did go ahead and get my citizenship with them, through them, so it was for a better living and better future.
Like, wo I think the other reason is people get married, you know.
Oh yeah.
विजय जी, लेट मी टेल, विजय जी बोलते हैं,
तो वहाँ से हम माइग्रेट होते हैं,
बाहर जाने के बाद पता चलता है बाहर की मस्ती और सुख.
ये इलैबोरेट करेंगे आप?
इसलिए विजय जी, हमें ये पता चल गया है कि आप क्यों मूव हुए. आपको बाहर का सुख और मस्ती अच्छी लगी.
विजय, आई एग्री विद यू, एंड्रॉइड्स आर द बेस्ट.
और एंड्रॉइड यार, विजय जी, दिस इज नॉट फेयर. मैं आपको बहुत टाइम से जानती हूँ, मैं आपकी बहुत इज्जत करती हूँ, और आप ऐसे नहीं कर सकते कि आप एंड्रॉइड को सपोर्ट करें.
आई सपोर्ट यू विजय जी, आई एम एन आईफोन यूजर, बट आई एम नॉट फैन ऑफ आईफोन एनीमोर.
सब पागल हो चुके हैं.
Because Apple has stopped innovating. But beside the topic, the other thing is, I think maybe the reason behind that is because India doesn't offer dual citizenship, so people don't have any other choice but to renounce their citizenship.
That's true. Because if India did offer dual citizenship, I would have loved to keep my citizenship.
Absolutely. अभी देखो जैसे हमारा OCI कार्ड साला वैलिड ही नहीं है. On a piece of paper. No, I'm talking to myself. मैं पूछ नहीं रहा. I'm not asking her any questions.
Yeah, good.
You know,
India नहीं चाहता कि तुम US वाले India जाओ.
तुम क्या हो? यूएस वाले नहीं हो तुम? कौन से अफ्रीका से आए हो?
आई हैव I have two actually.
You're Canadian, na?
Yeah. And US.
तो मतलब ना यहाँ का ना वहाँ का.
US for me is first.
ये संदीप, अगर during the COVID-19 अगर तू border पे अटक गया तो ना कनाडा जा सकेगा ना US आ सकेगा. No, the board will say इसको ले लो.
India will say sorry, US will say Canada तुम ले लो. Canada will say the US
तुम रखो.
लेकिन आगे बढ़ते हैं एंड ब्यूटीफुल सॉन्ग फ्रॉम कल हो ना हो एंड वी विल क्विकली बी बैक टू टॉक अ लिटिल बिट मोर एंड वी विल टॉक टू डॉक्टर नम्रता शर्मा गोयल अबाउट ऑफ कोर्स COVID-19.
आई वाज वाचिंग दिस मूवी द अदर डे एंड आई एक्चुअली रिकॉर्डेड शाहरुख's एंट्री व्हेन ही इज ऑन, यू नो, ही इज ऑन दैट
शिप बोट शिप
द बोट एंड ही इज लुकिंग एट द स्काईलाइन ऑफ मैनहट्टन एंड आई हैड टू सेंड इट टू
यू. व्हिच मूवी वाज दैट?
कल हो ना
हो. ओह,
यू नो हिज एंट्री, यू हियर द सॉन्ग and then Shahrukh's
really?
Coming in there. You don't remember?
2003, yeah?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
Kuch to hua hai, kuch ho gaya hai, kuch to hua hai, kuch ho gaya hai. कुछ तो हुआ है, कुछ हो गया है, कुछ तो हुआ है, कुछ हो गया है. दो चार दिन से लगता है जैसे सब कुछ अलग है, सब कुछ नया है. कुछ तो हुआ है, कुछ हो गया है.
Before I get into talking about the next topic, which is Chick-fil-A, I want to agree for the first time today, with Bijay ji. Wo kehte hain Android garibo aur middle class ka phone hai, and iPhone luxury hai jo ameero ka phone hai.
I refuse to believe that, Your Honor.
I refuse to believe that.
Garibo ki awaaz suno, Bijay ji.
ye garib ke paas pichle 15 saal se iPhone hi hai, boss. तो कोई गरीबों की बात नहीं है. द थिंग इज एप्पल हैज स्टॉप्ड इनोवेटिंग. आई वाज अ बिग एप्पल फैन फ्रॉम द टाइम दैट गाय डाइड.
नाउ यू लाइक ब्लूबेरीज.
स्टीव जॉब्स
ही डाइड. आई डोंट लाइक ब्लूबेरीज और ब्लैकबेरीज. ब्लैकबेरीज इज डन. वो तो देयर फोन आर गॉन. आई थिंक आई लाइक संदीप्स फोन. आई लव हिज कैमरा. वन प्लस. इट हैज 48 मेगापिक्सल कैमरा. एप्पल इज कमिंग विद न्यू द 5G वन, बट दैट्स ओल्ड ऑलरेडी बिकॉज़ द टेक्नोलॉजी ऑलरेडी पुरानी हो चुकी है. अदर कंपनीज हैव कम अप विद इट. सैमसंग न्यू फोन, वो गरीबों का फोन नहीं है. व्हाट्स इट कॉल्ड? द अल्ट्रा समथिंग. द 5G वन, द 108 मेगापिक्सल कैमरा जिसमें
S20.
Yeah, $1,600 phone.
Yeah.
Then Samsung has a flip phone now.
Exactly.
Killed Razer. I mean, of course, it's not working properly. The screens are cracking, but okay, they made it. वो गरीबों का फोन नहीं है, $2,000 का फोन है यार.
Exactly.
लेकिन बहुत ही खुशखबरी है for all the Chick-fil-A lovers. I mean, मुझे ये news इसलिए अच्छी लगी because I love Chick-fil-A.
Free chicken मिल रहा है क्या?
नहीं. Chick-fil-A, I love the Chick-fil-A sauce.
I know you love Chick-fil-A.
No, the Chick-fil-A sauce. You remember? वो जो mustard से color का होता है, Chick-fil-A sauce, थोड़ा मीठा मीठा
सा. You're allowed to answer, okay? Don't be scared.
Are you asking me?
Yes, I'm asking you.
My honest answer is, I don't remember.
Yeah. Okay.
So, the Chick-fil-A chain will be selling the 16 fluid ounce bottles of its signature Chick-fil-A sauce.
Okay.
Before the COVID-19, all this thing happened, they had announced that they would launch it in May, April and May. I'm assuming they would postpone it for now. Mm-hmm. But yeah, they would. This is like a part of their retail endeavor that, you know, just like Starbucks may, they sell their coffee on the side. So Chick-fil-A would, because you were not allowed to buy pehle, milta hi nahi tha. So now you can buy those sauce and use it at home also, even if you're eating a regular sandwich or something like that.
Mm, wow.
Ji haan.
Just like those B-dubs.
BW3.
Yeah, so they sell their sauces, right? Yeah, you can buy their sauces too.
You can, yeah.
It's been a while since we've been to B-dubs, huh?
Really hot ones.
Mango habanero. Oh, that's what we like.
Yeah. I'm getting hungry.
बट नाउ जो सबसे बड़ी आजकल की कठिनाई चल रही है जो है कोविड 19, उसके बारे में हम बात करते हैं डॉक्टर नम्रता शर्मा गोयल से. शी हैज़ ओवर 15 ईयर्स एक्सपर्टीज इन ब्लड प्रेशर कंट्रोल, किडनी स्टोन एंड किडनी ट्रांसप्लांट मैनेजमेंट, हीमो एंड पेरिटोनियल डायलिसिस. शी स्पेशलाइजेज इन क्रॉनिक किडनी डिजीज फ्रॉम डायबिटीज, हाई ब्लड प्रेशर एंड ऑटो इम्यून डिजीजेज. द राइट टाइम इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चंस, इफ यू हैव एनी इश्यूज टू गो सी हर, टॉक टू हर, यू कैन कॉल एट 713-520-6875 फॉर अपॉइंटमेंट्स. वो आपकी लैंग्वेज बात करती है, हिंदी हो, उर्दू हो, इंग्लिश हो. एंड यू नो, three convenient locations in Sugarland mein, Medical Houston mein and West Houston area, and they accept all insurance. So let's go ahead and speak with Dr. Namrata Sharma Goel.
Hello, Namaste Radio, and thank you, Vanshika, for having me on your radio today. Today we're going to talk about the coronavirus that is spreading all over the world and everybody is panicking. Just so everybody knows that coronaviruses are known to transfer accidentally, in very rare circumstances, from various animal species to humans. In this case, they think in China it was a dead bat or many bats that traveled through certain food handlers, and that's how it's transferred to healthy people. Recent examples or other words of these kind of epidemics are SARS and MERS, M-E-R-S. So just so everybody knows, coronaviruses are very common. You can have a common cold, and they're the commonest viral species that infect the animal kingdom. But this specific one that we are worried about is called the novel coronavirus, or SARS-CoV-2, or if it becomes a disease, the COVID-19. Many cities now have declared states of emergencies, including New York City, Seattle, San Francisco, and LA. And I'm sure by the time you air this interview, it's even going to be doubled or tripled in many other countries and cities. So things are changing very fast. And we just have to stay up to date with the news. A lot of people are panicking. And yes, there's some things you don't have to do. Like you don't have to stock up on toilet paper or food or emergent supplies, because this is not a hurricane where you're losing power or you're losing water. The only thing you really can do is protect yourself. Each of you need to protect yourself, have good hygiene, wash your hands at least for 20 seconds with good soap and warm water. And if you don't have water supply or you're out and about in your car, then use your alcohol wipes or your alcohol sanitizers. And only sanitizers over 60% will even work. If they don't have alcohol or those non-alcohol wipes, they won't work to kill this virus. Some of the things I want to share with you are what you should look for if you feel like you're getting sick. People will have 1 week of pre-symptoms, kind of like muscle aches, cough, low-grade fevers, which will end out to more serious breathing problems, shortness of breath, higher fevers, weakness. And if you go to the hospital or a doctor, not everybody will test you if they don't think you've been out of the country or yet you have any reason for exposure. First, they will check if you have a common strep throat or the flu. If you are positive for any of those viruses like the RSV or a parainfluenza or a flu, then they are not going to check you for COVID-19, because this disease will not be positive if you have another virus in your body. Co-infection rates with other viruses like the flu or the cold are less than 2%. So if you have the flu, then you have the flu. You don't have coronavirus, so you don't have to worry about that. But if those tests are not positive, let's say in the flu or the RSV or others, or like pneumonia, then you have to check for coronavirus. And if it's positive, then either if you can't breathe, you need ICU care or hospital care. The problem we're going to have in this country, like we have in Italy already, hospital beds are going to run out. Not everybody needs to be in the hospital. If you can self-quarantine yourself, stay home for at least 14 days. And some people, they say average about 10 days, you can return back to work without any symptoms. But unfortunately, you can be a carrier for this disease. You can be a healthy person who has mild cold-like symptoms, not know you are a carrier for coronavirus, and you can give it to somebody older than you who's not as strong, who has weak lungs, let's say a diabetic on insulin or a smoker or somebody with COPD, severe allergies or asthma. So the best thing I would say to all your listeners out there today, please handle yourself away from people that you think are sick. Protect yourself from these people, and that way you don't bring it home. If you bring it home to your kids or your parents, that's going to be your problem. So first and foremost, protect yourself. Good hygiene practices. Stay away from sick people. If your office says you can work from home, work from home. If you have to go to the hospital, please seek emergent care ASAP. Thank you so much, and I really hope that this helps your listeners and they understand more what this new COVID-19 is. Thank you very much. हलचल हुई जरा शोर हुआ दिल चोर हुआ तेरे ओर हुआ हलचल हुई जरा शोर हुआ दिल चोर हुआ तेरे ओर हुआ ऐसे चले जब
Dr. Namrata Sharma Goel, yes. Those are some really important points.
Thank you.
Especially on all those people stocking up on those extra toilet papers and God knows what all. This part of the show is brought to you by Manyavar. Manyavar Mohe. Kaun nahi janta inke baare mein? Chahe wo Ranbir Singh collection ho ya Alia Bhatt collection ho. जो आने वाले आपके फ्यूचर में यू नो वंस ऑल दीज थिंग्स विल सेटल डाउन जो भी शादी का सीजन है सब कुछ होता है तो मान्यवर विल डेफिनेटली बी द प्लेस दैट यू विल डेफिनेटली वांट टू चेक आउट एटलीस्ट आप जाइए एक बार और देखिए एंड यू विल फॉल इन लव विद द प्लेस सो गो चेक इट आउट इट्स लोकेटेड इन हिलक्राफ्ट 5912 हिलक्राफ्ट एवेन्यू Like them and follow them on Facebook, Manyavar Houston, so that you know more about their styles. And you can also go to our Facebook page and see the videos when Deep and I went there. And, you know, we try to show everything around over there. Or call them at 281-501-9933, Manyavar Mohe.
ہمارا جو ایک دوست ہے دارو کی وجہ سے برباد ہو گیا, ہمارا پپو وہ آیا اسٹرانگ, کچھ افیکٹ نہیں ہوا, اڈلی میں ہیلپ کر کے آیا تو آیا تو پی رہا تھا, لیکن دھیرے دھیرے کر کے عادت پڑ گئی, پیچھے دارو کی وجہ سے برباد ہو گیا. تو دارو کی وجہ سے برباد ہوا ہمارا شرابی پپو نے قسم لی اور گھر سے دارو کی خالی بوتلس پھینکنے لگا. تو پہلی جب پہلی بوٹل ہاتھ میں آئی تو پھینک کے بولا, تیری وجہ سے میری نوکری گئی تھا. تو دوسری خالی بوتل اٹھا کر بولا, تیری وجہ سے میرا گھر بکا, پھینک دیا. تیسری اٹھائی اور بولا, تیری وجہ سے میری بیوی گئی, پھینک دی. جب چوتھی بوٹل ہاتھ میں آئی تو بھری ہوئی نکلی, تو اس کو بولا, تو سائڈ میں ہٹ جا, اس میں تیرا کوئی قصور نہیں ہے. کیوں یہ بھی پپو نکلے گا تمہارے لیے؟
میں تو ہنس رہی ہوں آپ کو دیکھ کے, واہ 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 واہ.
ارے شیر تھوڑی مارا ہے.
بٹ یا آئی پی ایل بھی پوسٹ پون ہو گیا یار, میں نے دیکھا, بیکاز یوزلی اٹس مارچ, رائٹ؟ مارچ میں ہوتا ہے, رائٹ؟ سو یا آل آئی پی ایل ہیز بین پوسٹ پون ٹو مڈ اپریل فار ناؤ, بٹ دیکھتے ہیں کب تک یہ سب چلے گا, تو تب پتا چلے گا آئی پی ایل کب تک پوسٹ پون ہوا ہے.
جب تک انڈر کنٹرول نہیں آئے گا تب تک میرے حساب سے ایک مہینہ تو فی الحال ہے, بیکاز اٹس اے پینڈیمک. بٹ آئی ایم ناٹ وری ٹو مچ اباؤٹ انڈیا ایٹ دس پوائنٹ آف ٹائم, وہ تو ہوتا جائے گا, ٹھیک ہے. بےچارے میرے کو چنتا ہے اٹلی کی,
بیکاز آف دا پینڈیمک.
یس, بیکاز دے ہیو دی ہائیسٹ ہائیسٹ نمبر آف کیسز آؤٹ سائڈ چائنا. ان فیکٹ اٹلی ہیز بیکم دی گراؤنڈ زیرو رائٹ ناؤ. سو ان کی مجھے بہت چنتا ہے. یو نو ریسنٹلی اگر ان کی ڈیتھس کی بات کی جائے تو ان لاسٹ 24 آورز دے رپورٹ انڈر 250 ڈیتھس مور, اینڈ دی ٹوٹل نمبر آف کیسز کرونا وائرس کیسز آر 24,700 سم تھنگ. آئی ڈونٹ ہیو دی ایکچوئل فگرز ان فرنٹ آف می, بٹ دیٹس واٹ آئی ہیڈ ریڈ ارلیئر. ان ٹوٹل اوور 2,100 پیپل ہیو ڈائیڈ ان اٹلی. سو دی مورٹیلٹی ریٹ از آئی تھنک اباؤٹ 3 or 4%. دیٹس واٹ پروبلی اٹ برنگز اٹ ڈاؤن ٹو. سو آئی ایم ریئلی وریڈ اباؤٹ دوز گائز.
مجھے تو اور ڈر لگ رہا ہے, بیکاز بیک گراؤنڈ میں اس نے منگلم منگلم پتہ نہیں منتر لگا کے رکھے ہوئے. مجھے اور ڈر لگ رہا ہے,
یہ منتر سے ہی اس کا اچار نکلے گا. کنیا
اوکے سوامی جی یا بابا جی,
تو بس دے دے میرا ساتھ.
نمستے ریڈیو Powered by Energy Guru.
Tired of those law firms you can never reach? Try Donnelly, Ashby & Wynn Law Firm.
Donnelly, Ashby & Wynn Law Firm in Houston is dedicated to providing quality immigration advice and legal counsel to domestic and international companies and individuals. They will also help with deportations, citizenship and naturalization filings, also personal injuries and car accidents. They are committed to their clients with prompt turnaround time. Over 30 years of immigration experience. Call attorney Ann Wynn today at 832-646-8448. Donnelly, Ashby & Wynn Law Firm. 832-646-8448.
Dr. Namrata Sharma Goyal at Kidney Health Center has over 15 years expertise in blood pressure control, kidney stone and kidney transplant management, hemo and peritoneal dialysis, specializing in chronic kidney disease from diabetes, high blood pressure and autoimmune diseases. They promote the use of advanced technology in their business practice and treat their patients with a customized approach. All insurances, Medicare and Medicaid accepted. They have 3 convenient locations for you in Sugarland, Medical Center and West Houston area. For Dr. Namrata Sharma Goyal, board certified in nephrology, visit their website at bozenhealth.com or call 713-520-6875 for appointments. That's 713-520-6875.
Being good at life means planning for your future, either business or family. Making sure that everyone's on the right path towards financial security. With over 175 years of helping people with their insurance needs, New York Life can help you to plan for a strong financial future. Call Devendu Singh at 812-272-2911 for life insurance, retirement planning, kids' college education planning, estate planning, or business planning. Devendu Singh is a licensed agent at New York Life Insurance Company. Call him today at 812-272-2911. That's 812-272-2911. Devendu Singh.
Yuva Bollywood Dance and Fitness, dedicated in giving the ultimate experience in dance. Our motto is, everyone can dance. Dance like a star with us, with dance class locations in Pearland starting at ages 3 and up, and in Clear Lake starting at ages 5 and up. Wedding performances, birthday parties, anniversaries, music videos, Yuva can perform at all. Need interactive dancing at your event? Yuva has you covered. Contact 281-770-6287. That's 281-770-6287. Or visit yuvadance.com.
You are listening to Namaste Radio 24/7. Listen online at namasteradiohouston.com. Download our app available on Apple and Android products. Powered by Energy Guru. Hey, Amma, aap hame sun rahe hain Namaste Radio mein.
That's right, aap hame sun rahe hain Namaste Radio mein on the waves of 10:50 a.m. This is Namaste Radio. Mere saath, hey.
The best.
Vanshika, Vipin. आप सबकी फेवरेट और DJ Tolly टीप क्या था वो द लैंग्वेज यू सिंग कर्नाटका
कर्नाटका
व्हाट वाज इट
कनाडा
कनाडा कनाडा कनाडा जस्ट रैंडमली रिमेंबर्ड इट
यस
सो दिस
पार्ट ऑफ द शो इज बीराट टू यू बाय Naren's Bombay Brasserie. Naren's Bombay Brasserie इज ह्यूस्टन्स बेस्ट रेस्टोरेंट फॉर ट्रेडिशनल इंडियन क्विजीन तो परफेक्ट जगह है आपके इवेंट्स के लिए या आपको केटरिंग करवानी है दे हैव अ बैंक्वेट हॉल दैट अकोमोडेट्स अप टू 150 पीपल सो तंदूरी स्पेशल्स हैं पोल्ट्री है वेजिटेरियन है चाट भी है लैम्ब आइटम्स हैं सी फूड सैलड डिजर्ट मच मच मोर दे आर लोकेटेड एट 3005 वेस्ट लूप साउथ फॉर फर्दर डिटेल्स एंड फॉर डिटेल्स फॉर योर फ्यूचर इवेंट्स और यू नो केटरिंग कॉल देम एट 713-622-2005 or follow them on Facebook, Naren's Bombay Brasserie, and they have a website too, thebombaybrasserie.com. ये संदीप ऐसे चल रहा है ना तो मुझे लग रहा है पता नहीं क्या हो गया यहाँ पे तो चल क्यों रहा है भाई?
I needed to stretch a little bit.
Oh, so let's do some stretches then. पीछे.
Bijay ji would love to see you doing some stretches by the way.
हाँ, Bijay ji को बड़ा मजा आता है जब आप दोनों डांस करते हो, स्ट्रेच करते हैं.
He's been waiting for the pole to be installed here.
Bijay, you have to make sure that you get us a sanitized pole.
Yeah, and Bijay ji, you need some sponsors to get the pole, upright here.
Hmm.
तो सुशील क्या आज हम बात करने वाले हैं
आज सिंस इतनी प्यारी चीजें चल रही हैं हमारे आज बाजू तो हम बात करेंगे कि वो प्यारी चीजों से दूर कैसे रहा जाए
so, क्या प्यारी चीजें
सम टिप्स देंगे आपको कि सिंस इट्स नॉर्मली जो कोरोना वायरस है इट्स लाइक यू नो डॉक्टर नमिता शर्मा गोयल आल्सो सेड इट्स अ फैमिली ऑफ वायरसेस तो खाली इस बार उसका नाम COVID-19 है मर्स वाज पार्ट ऑफ कोरोना वायरस सार्स था वो हमारा जो फ्लू होता है दैट्स आल्सो पार्ट ऑफ H1N1 दीज ऑल कोरोना वायरसेस लेकिन अलग अलग म्यूटेशंस होते हैं इनके
मुझे फ्लू हुआ था लास्ट ईयर और बहुत बुरा हुआ था
हाँ तो दे म्यूटेट तो कैसे इनको अवॉइड किया जाए बिकॉज ये सब वायरसेज हैं बाय द वे सो प्रिवेंशन वी से That's what we are doing right now too.
Prevention is better than cure
because there's no cure for it. There's no vaccination for it yet. But like what we'll talk about is 10 ways to prevent flu.
Okay.
Because ये भी एक किस्म का flu ही है. But it's not your common cold and flu. Because इसकी mutation genes की अलग है. So हम उसकी बात करेंगे. आज आपको tips देंगे तो जरा गौर से और ध्यान से सुनिएगा. ठीक है. This can apply to any flu. Not only just COVID, but any flu. Vaccination, number one, very important. Every year, it's a flu season. Flu season har saal aata hai. So the best way is prevention is to get vaccinated for it. So always make sure that you check with your physician about getting a flu shot. Every year, the vaccination is available at any doctor's office, pharmacies. Just make sure that you're getting the okay from your doctor. To get the flu shot. And once they give you, make sure that you do get it that early in the season. Not late. Flu होने के बाद आप flu shot मत लीजिएगा because उसको असर नहीं होता है. Flu is basically a type of virus itself. वो flu का ही virus होता है but it's उसकी जो intensity कम कर देते हैं लोग. It's a lab generated one. So that creates, your body creates antidotes for it to fight with if you actually get the flu virus. So that's what it is. So make sure you get vaccinated. ये COVID-19 पे लागू नहीं होता because there's no vaccine for it. Okay. The other thing is, that's number one, get vaccinated. It's available. Number two is always make sure that you're washing your hands with soap and warm water. हमेशा. हमेशा, हमेशा.
डॉक्टर नम्रता शर्मा गोयल ने बोला 20 सेकेंड
20 सेकेंड एग्जैक्टली आई मीन शी इज अ डॉक्टर शी नोज बेटर देन अस तो हम उनकी एडवाइस फॉलो करेंगे मेक श्योर कि आप 20 सेकेंड तक जो अपना हाथ है वो साबुन से धोइए बजरंग साबुन का इस्तेमाल मत कीजिएगा जैसे हमने पहले कहा था सो एवरी टाइम यू शेक हैंड्स विद समवन वॉश योर हैंड्स आफ्टरवर्ड्स Washing your hands prior to eating food, touching your face is very crucial as well, because there's three ways the flu or the virus can get into your body. Number one is ice, number two is nose, and number three is ear. कान के बारे में मैंने कुछ सुना नहीं है तो कान मुंह हाँ मुंह ही ना माउथ तो मैंने क्या कहा
ear
oh my bad sorry माउथ I said कान के बारे में मैंने कुछ सुना नहीं है कान खुजाइएगा मत लेकिन that's all I would say so wash your hands with soap and warm water even if you're touching surfaces right now make sure that you're washing your hands अगर soap available नहीं है तो जो वंशिका कर रही है स्टूडियो में आप वो कीजिए
hand sanitizers या Lysol wipes
तो ये हो गए दो आगे की बात करेंगे एक थोड़ा गाना बजा दे डीजे वाले बाबू
जो खड़े वाले डीजे हैं
खड़े वाले डीजे वाले गाना बजा दे गाना
हैं तुमने गाना खत्म कर दिया शुरू होने से पहले ही
ये तो डुबा दिया इसने सूरज डुबा है
मतलबी हो जा जरा मतलबी दुनिया की सुनता है क्यों खुद की भी सुन ले कभी मतलबी हो जा जरा मतलबी दुनिया की सुनता है क्यों खुद की भी सुन ले कभी कुछ बात गलत भी हो जाए कुछ देर ये दिल भी खो जाए बेफिकर धड़कने इस तरह से चले शोर गूंजे यहां से वहां सूरज डूबा है यारो दो घुट नशे के मारो रास्ते भुला दो सारे घर बार के सूरज डूबा है यारो दो घुट नशे के मारो गम तुम भुला दो सारे संसार के Ask me for anything, I can give you everything रास्ते भुला दो सारे घर बार के Ask me for anything, I can give you everything हम तुम भुला दो सारे संसार के
So we are talking about top 10 ways to prevent flu. इसमें आप COVID-19 को भी डाल सकते हैं because it's coronavirus. खाली इसमें कुछ चीज़ें implement नहीं होंगी जैसे the number one first thing I mentioned वो repeat कर देंगे आपके लिए because उसकी prevention निकली vaccination उसकी निकली नहीं है but this part of the show is brought to you by none other than Donnelly Ashby and Nguyen Law Firm a friend of the community and friend of Houstonians she's dedicated to providing quality immigration advice and legal counsel to domestic and international companies and individuals. They also help with deportations, citizenship filing, which can get very complicated because of the paperwork that you have to fill out. So they do help you with that and nationalization filings. And also, they also can help you with personal injuries and car accidents. They were with 30 years of experience, so give them a call today if you need any help or consultation. Her number is 832-646-8448. That's Anne Nguyen from Donnelly Ashby and Law Firm. So top 10 ways to prevent flu ki hum baat karte number 1 we talked about is getting vaccination
okay.
make sure that you are getting yourself a flu vaccine I hope this applies to COVID-19 very soon but there's no vaccination for it yet this applies make sure you're washing your hands with soap and warm water for about 20 seconds every time you shake your hand with somebody or you're touching a surface एंड बिफोर ईटिंग मेक श्योर यू आर डूइंग दैट सो एज मच एज पॉसिबल. अगर आपके पास सोप नहीं है तो आप हैंड सैनिटाइजर का इस्तेमाल कीजिए, विच इज लाइक अ प्रेशियस गोल्ड आउट देयर राइट नाउ बिकॉज काफ़ी जगह अवेलेबल नहीं है. अगर आप घर पे बनाना चाहें तो आई डोंट नो द प्रॉपर वेज टू डू इट, बट कहीं ना कहीं पढ़ा था कि यू नीड रबिंग अल्कोहल एंड यू नीड एलो वेरा जेल. आई थिंक द अल्कोहल कंटेंट दे आर आस्किंग फॉर इट शुड बी अबाउट 80% रबिंग अल्कोहल. सो रेगुलर अल्कोहल से मत बनाइएगा बिकॉज आई थिंक दैट्स 40% राइट. तो उससे वो कोई जर्म्स या बैक्टीरिया या वायरस कोई मरेगा नहीं उससे. नंबर थर्ड इज अवॉइड टचिंग योर आइज एंड माउथ as cold and flu germs can easily infect you through your eyes and mouth. So you must touch your face, wash your hands first. If you must touch your face. You know who's going to suffer this the most from this?
Who is that?
Donald Trump. He has a habit of touching his face, right?
Yeah, he does actually. Not that you brought it up yet.
So make sure that you are, don't touch your hands, don't touch your face, your nose, your mouth, and your eyes. But if you have to, make sure you're washing your hands first. Number fourth is getting adequate sleep.
Oh, okay.
So sleep deprivation can compromise the immune system, making you more susceptible to illness. So make sure that you're at least aiming for about 7 to 8 hours of sleep each night. Yeah. And I'm talking about sound sleep. So because they always say when you're resting, your body starts building itself up. So anytime you know somebody who's sick or who has health issues, they always rest is very important, is because that's when your body starts repairing itself. So to get a good healthy immune system, make sure that you are resting enough. So agar aapke body mein koi bhi infection hoga, your body is fighting it out itself.
Right.
So rest is very 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 critical and very important. Number five is this one Sandeep is going to like.
What is this?
Workout.
Oh, yeah.
So not only is working out good for your cardiovascular system and weight management, we all know that, and staying fit also boosts your immunity and helps you manage your stress level as well, which is very important for staying healthy.
Okay, yeah.
In any flu season or you know, fighting against any right. kind of foreign objects that enter your body, viruses, vagera, ya kuch bhi. So because your immune system has to be very healthy. हमने लास्ट वीक बात की थी टॉप 10 सुपर फूड्स दैट यू कुड यूज टू वर्ल्ड टू बूस्ट इम्यून सिस्टम. तो अगर आपने नहीं देखा है तो वॉच दैट. इट्स द यू कैन हियर ऑन पॉडकास्ट एंड वी हैव द यूट्यूब में डाला ना.
Yeah, we have YouTube, our Facebook Live, and then podcast.
So yeah, so go check that out. Top 10 super foods to boost your immune system. But this one is workout, to make sure you're working out as well.
That's right.
Number six. Is keep hands sanitized or hand sanitizer handy for those times when you don't have access to soap and water. Jo humne kaha tha. So if you're about out and about, make sure that you're keeping a bottle out. You know, when you're going out, har jagah to aapko soap milne se raha.
Yeah.
To apne bag mein ya you know gym bag hai ya kahin bhi hai, ek rakh lijiye apne car mein rakh lijiye to de-germ while you're on the go itself.
No, like you were saying, what she's doing in the studio.
She's giving an example. She just came from outside, so she's sanitizing herself.
Yeah, exactly.
Because she does not have soap and water to wash her hands over here. Sink me neither.
No,
I did go and wash my hands. I went to the restroom, but then I touched like this doorknob. So I ain't gonna touch that with
I ain't gonna.
I don't want to touch my book over here or paper or pen over here without sanitizing my hands.
Open the door.
Awesome. So guys, keep hand sanitizer handy for those times.
Right.
Bijay ji kya bol rahe hai 60% alcohol kya baat hui yahan pe jo Bijay ji ne likha hai 60% alcohol.
Agar ghar mein banana hai to.
Oh, acha.
Hand sanitizer.
Acha.
Maine figure 40% se to kaam nahi hone wala. So maine figure diya, I think it has to have about 80% alcohol in it.
Oh, okay. He says 60%.
Theek hai, aap 60% se kaam chala lijiye please.
ये तो वही बात हुई कि वाइन से भी काम चल सकता है और वोडका से भी काम
चल सकता है. नो बट राइट, इट हैज टू बी एक सर्टेन थ्रेशोल्ड के ऊपर होना चाहिए. तो यू नो व्हाटएवर वर्क्स, आई डोंट नो द एग्जैक्ट नंबर, 60-80 जितना हाई हो उतना बेटर. 92% प्रूफ हो तो और भी बेटर है. बट आई नो काम मिलेगा. सो यू राइट, 60-70-80 or whatever percentage it is. But I've never made it at home, so mujhe iska idea nahi hai woh cheez ka.
Okay.
So keep hand sanitizer handy. Don't bite your nails. Number 7. Very important. Because normally you get germs. I have a bad habit of it. But I normally do it when I think a lot. So
yeah,
and I so normally germs they lurk underneath your nails, and biting your nails is just another way for you to become infected. In fact, they even say that if you watch a video on YouTube about COVID-19 is how to wash your hands. There's a video on it, and they said that make sure you're scrubbing under your nails every time you're washing your hands. Putting soap under it and scrubbing it.
Basically, the way physicians wash their hands or a surgeon washes his or her hand before the surgery and after the surgery.
Oh, humne kabhi kisi ki surgery nahi ki, to hume kaise pata hoga? Sandeep ne mauka nahi diya.
Maine mauka nahi diya.
Tera bhai surgeon hai na bhai?
Oh yeah.
Haan.
To as a visiting guest hum ja sakte hai na?
Visiting guest, yeah, okay.
That'll be funny.
Yeah.
Aage ki batate hain. Ek gaane de baad.
Gaane de baad.
तुमसे मिलके दिल का है जो हाल क्या कहे हो गया है कैसा ये कमाल क्या कहे
तुमसे मिलके दिल का है जो हाल क्या कहे हो गया है कैसा ये कमाल क्या कहे
तो बात कर रहे हैं हम टॉप 10 वेज टू प्रिवेंट फ्लू. A majority of the things applies to COVID-19 as well. Prevention is better than cure. There's no cure for that. But there is a vaccination for flu. So खाली वो COVID-19 पे अप्लाई नहीं होगी. But follow these steps, measures to keep yourself as much as possible as away from COVID-19. Number one is get a flu vaccination. फ्लू के लिए अप्लाई होता है, COVID-19 के लिए नहीं है. Wash your hands with soap and warm water to every 20 seconds. Don't
no, ho sak-
for 20 seconds. I'm sorry, not every 20 seconds. Jitna ho sake,
to hum sab restroom mein rahenge.
Jitna ho sake handshake mat kijiyega. Jo hum karte hain wahi kijiyega. Namaste.
Namaste.
Greetings liye namaste kijiyega.
Dekha ye Deep ne abhi haath dala to mera haath chhu diya to ab mujhe fir se apna haath sanitize karna padega.
Hmm.
I'm sanitized.
Number 3 is avoid touching your eyes and mouth. Number 4 is get adequate sleep. Number 5 is work out.
Yeah.
Number 6 is keep hand sanitizer handy for those times when you don't have access to soap and water. So keep a degerm on the go. Number 7 is don't bite your nails. Number 8, very important. Like Dr. Namrata Sharma Goyal said, avoid people who are really sick. So if someone is coughing or sneezing, keep your distance. Likewise, if you're sick and contagious, take time to rest at home so
sick,
you can get better and not spread the germs to people, you know, who come in contact with you, especially the elderly or children, because they have a compromised immune system.
Or it's anybody who's sick, like, you know, like someone who has a weaker immune system for sure.
Exactly.
Like if you already have some kind of kidney issues, lungs issues, so liver issues.
Exactly.
You know,
so be kind to others.
Genuinely, this is one thing I think hum sabko ye baat samajhni chahiye, that if you feel that thoda bhi aapko lagta hai ki, you know, meri tabiyat kharab hai, stay away, you know, don't interact with people.
Phone pe baat kar
lo. Koi test nahi hua hai abhi tak, to pata nahi hai. So stay away.
Exactly. So avoid being sick, If you can avoid being sick, then avoid sick people. And if you're sick, then avoid being going meeting healthy people or meeting anybody, actually.
I mean, we live in the world of FaceTime. So, you know.
Phone use kar lo. Phone use kar lo,
yes.
Technology is available everywhere. So you can get in touch with the world.
If you don't have FaceTime, you have WhatsApp too. Right?
There you go. Number 9 is eat a healthy diet. Mm-hmm. Very important. Just like working out, eating right can have benefits. Not only for your weight, but also for your immune system as well. So eating the right... हमने फूड्स सुपरफूड्स की बात की थी जो लास्ट वीक बात की थी अगेन इफ यू वांट टू नो व्हाट दोज आर जस्ट गो अगेन एंड लिसन टू अवर पॉडकास्ट आपको पता लग जाएगा सुपरफूड्स क्या है दैट विल बूस्ट योर इम्यून सिस्टम अप उसमें न्यूट्रिशंस है वेजिटेबल्स हैं यू नो मेक श्योर दैट दोज आर देयर दैट विल मेक योर इम्यून सिस्टम वेरी स्ट्रांग विच बेसिकली हेल्प्स इन फाइटिंग कोविड 19 हो या कोई भी फ्लू हो सो गेट दोज मेक श्योर यू हैविंग अ हेल्दी डाइट नंबर 10 इज स्टे हाइड्रेटेड विच आई बिलीव इन अ लॉट एक्चुअली सो ड्रिंकिंग प्लेंटी ऑफ फ्लूइड स्पेशली वाटर Love water, zero calories, flushes out toxins from your system and keeps you healthy. So if you do happen to get sick, staying well hydrated is just as important for your recovery. It helps a lot. So ye hai top 10 things that you can do to prevent cold bolo, flu bolo, ya COVID-19 bolo.
That's bolo. Right.
The other real quick I want to mention on this show is how to prepare your home for COVID-19. Since it's already here. So number one, a lot of people are doing this, is they have a question that should I stock up on food and meds? Certainly, I would say the reason to stock up on certain products now isn't so much to avoid potential shortages, you know, if there's an outbreak of the disease itself. But basically, you want to make sure you avoid crowds to minimize your risk of catching the disease. So if COVID-19 is spreading in your community, the last place you want to be seen is actually in a line at a grocery store or at a drugstore waiting 2 hours. That doesn't work, does it, right? So don't do that stuff. The other thing is, are special cleaning supplies needed? So, you know, we still don't know exactly how long the COVID-19 virus remains on the surfaces. So nobody knows that about it yet. It's for research over here. So even wiping down surfaces with soap and water should do the trick for you. I would say that.
Use these Lysol wipes.
Or wipes. Agar wipes le lo, nahi hai.
My mommy gave them to me.
So yeah, so soap and detergent can also help break down lipids. Yeah. So use them as much as possible. I would say that. Agar aapke paas
wipes.
There you go. Yeah. So wipe is there. So make sure you are stocking up on those.
Disinfectant wipes. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What about face masks? So the science on whether it's helpful to wear a face mask or face mask. If face mask is out in public, attack gya main.
Tongue twister.
Is out in public. But really, I'll tell you honestly, people who should be wearing face mask right now are actually people who are sick. I would say that. Mm-hmm. It's because you're coughing, you're sneezing, so you know that will prevent it from the droplets. Kahin aur kisi pe gir nahi jaye wagera. So those people clear, I would definitely recommend wear a face mask. It's a good idea, especially sick people as well. So, and if you're sick, if you have a compromised immune system, then make sure that you are wearing one too itself. Theek, what about work? Aur aajkal jo ho raha hai, social distance has become the norm right now. So 6 feet dur rahi hai. 6 feet.
Sandeep, I'm going to move your producer's room to the other room now.
So 6 feet dur rahi hai. So obviously if you're sick, stay at home.
But I can't be away from you.
You're not sick, na? So you're fine.
I'm not sick either. So why am I going to the other room?
You are social distancing.
So if you're sick, then don't go home. Work from home. Telecommuting. I think that's what it's called. Nahi ho. Jana zaruri hai to jao. But take precautions. Har jagah jaiye. Wo kijiye. Matlab, just make sure that you're taking the right precautions. And have a contingency plan if you get sick. Very important. You should know what would you do if you fall sick.
That's important.
Very, very, very important itself.
Thank you for sharing. Aapka aur koi points bache hain isme?
Nahin, just stay healthy.
Just stay healthy, okay. Mm-hmm. So this part of the show was brought to you by Divyendu Singh, agent with New York Life Insurance Company. Planning your future, either business or family, making sure that everyone's on the right path towards financial security, and especially in times like this, you may want to reach out to him, you know, after everything's taken care of and if your everything in this world is taken care of. So call Mr. Divyendu Singh at 812-272-2911. He is the licensed agent at New York Life Insurance Company.
Jay. You ready? Let's go. करेंगे सबका स्वागत स्वैग से करेंगे सबका स्वागत करेंगे सबका स्वागत Y'all ready to bring the riff back Swag से करेंगे सबका स्वागत
Powered by Energy Guru.
AM 1050, KCHN, Brookshire, Houston.
Let's go!
Bollywood entertainment, Bollywood gossip, Bollywood classics.